Race, you want to ask?
Did you feel really proud of yourself for winning a medal for the country?
Yeah, I did. I represent Coventry a lot, so to go from representing Coventry to representing GB was amazing. Like, I felt so proud of myself. It's been a long journey, been hard, you know, doing school and training, yeah. But it's happy that it all came together.
Zach?
On average, how many medals do you have?
Internationally, I have about 7, so I've got 3 here. I had 2 world ones, and 2 anniversary games for me. But nationally, there's quite a lot more. I can't.
I did feel gold and bronze medals.
I think part of it is that it's not just like
silver or bronze. I think they have different types of things that they've got on it to give it weight.
What did it feel like when it went?
I felt amazing. Just about like all the hard work has paid off. I felt so happy. I just wanted to do it to inspire young people like you, because obviously people think that if you're under a certain age, you can't go against the adults. So it's quite nice to be able to win medals and beat a lot of people that are a lot older than me.